Forecasting in PowerView enables you to visualize your data in the future. You can use it to predict what your sales will look like next year, or to see how what matters most to you is trending. Forecasting automatically detects that your data is forecastable and fills in gaps in your data if needed. Simply drag the line and you can see the forecast. If there are trends in your time series data which are seasonal, forecasting will automatically detect them in order to predict what will happen next week, next quarter, or next year. You can see the forecast for all of your data at once, or you can cross-highlight to see each part by itself. If you want to know if the forecast is accurate, you can evaluate for yourself by displaying the error range, or you can have the forecast start early and compare it to your actual results. You can also use the hindcast to visualize how events, such as an economic downturn, may have impacted the trend that you would have expected. If you have one-time events in your data that you need to correct, you can control them using what-if modeling. With this interactive experience, you can see how the forecast would change without needing to alter any of your actual data. No one knows the future, but with forecasting in PowerView, you now have a tool that can help you model what it may look like.